doesn't mean I was bugging people with my weed.
I lived in New Orleans about 20 years. And I used to work at Tipitina's down there by Napoleon and Chapultepec. And I lived right down the street, the place in Austerlitz Street, headed down toward the river and a little stretch of a neighborhood called South Front Street was right there. About five houses on the railroad tracks, you could walk down to the river. My next door neighbor, called him John the Dagger. Had a dagger tattoo on his chest from Angola prison. One night I came home from work about 4 o'clock in the morning. And there he is, butt naked with a bottle of whiskey in one hand, something else burning in the other hand. And he's just out there talking to himself going, it's a cold, cold world. It's a cold, cold world. And he went, okay. And I'm ice, and shut the door. Cigar in his teeth, he said, shining on. on the water, bringing John down to his knees. Hear the cold wind howling, howling inside your brain. It's a cold world. It's a cold world. It's a
Good enough. Thank you.